I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to highlight text in a Google Docs document. Are you looking to make your Google Docs documents more dynamic and easier to navigate by highlighting important text, whether it's for study notes, key points in a report, or just to make certain parts stand out? Highlighting text can significantly enhance the readability and effectiveness of your documents. Now let's walk through the steps to highlight text in Google Docs, a simple yet powerful feature that can transform your document workflow. Step 1. Open the Google Docs file where you want to highlight parts of your text. Step 2. Use your cursor to select the text that you want to highlight. Step 3. Click the Highlight Color icon in the menu along the top of the screen. The Highlight Color icon looks like a pencil. A color palette opens. Step 4. Click the color you want to highlight your selected Google Docs text with. Your text will be highlighted. You can remove the highlight from text in Google Docs at any time by selecting the highlighted text, clicking the Highlight Color icon, and then clicking None. The highlighting will be removed from your text. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.